Example number 4. A closed cylindrical surface is situated in a uniform electric field E with its axis along the direction of field as shown in the diagram. The total electric flux through the curved surface is. So, options are E into 2 pi r square, E into pi r square, E into 2 pi r l and 0. So, we need to calculate the flux through the curved surface. Now, this is the cylinder that is given. So, flux through curved surface means this surface, right? So, this is the curved surface. So, through this curved surface, what is the flux? Now, clearly you can notice the electric field is along the axis of the cylinder and curved surface is perpendicular to this, right? So, this direction, it is perpendicular to this. Now, we know that flux through any surface, phi, is equal to E dot A. Now, area vector for this curved surface will be normal to the axis. At any point, it will be normal to the axis. So, the angle between E and A will be equal to 90. So, E dot A can be written as E A cos theta. And here, theta is equal to 90 degree. So, what happens? Flux will become E A into cos 90. So, cos 90 becomes 0. So, flux through curved surface will become 0 because area vector is perpendicular to E, right? So, area vector is perpendicular to field vector. Dot product of two vectors is 0 when they are perpendicular. So, the answer should be 0, that is your option D.